Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix invalid data access trap error on your Windows 11 computer, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Since the main issue is with the drivers, the only basic resolution is to update the drivers, including the optional updates. Other than this, you can try disabling your antivirus software, which would be the third party antivirus software. So please contact the virus manufacturer for that. The procedure to update your drivers is as follows. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. Then select advanced options. Click on optional features. If any optional update is present, please install the same. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.